has a strategic advantage in this sector thanks to the fighter squadron facility you're about to attack. We want to seize it, but their air defenses are too strong for a frontal assault. Losses would be too cost prohibitive.
How do you want me to handle this?
Go in the back, bring down their defenses so we can send in the troops. Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad. I can drop you there, but it's gotta be now.
Let's do it.
My best, Commander.
Be ready, Commander. You're gonna get swarmed. Commander, I've been flushed from cover. Retreating to minimum safe distance.
No problem, Cortez. Get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning. Warning. Security breach. Initiating lockdown failsafe.
Damn it. Outside communications are jammed.
Just bring down their defenses. We'll worry about that later.
I'm on it.
Shutdown command has to be synced up from the console.
Readying flare. Are we clear?
Fire up that bad boy!
Cortez, I read you. Come in.
There you are, Commander. How'd you get through the interference? Area clear, signaling the strike force. Wait, scan's picking up something coming your way.
Proximity alert. Deploying armed response.
Shepard, look out!
Give it everything you've got! Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.